aren't one of the villagers. Who are you to nonchalantly walk through flames and forest? You smell of the city of stone. Have you come to cleave our forest? Rip up our soil? Haven't the spirits already been enraged enough by your kind? So you say. My sisters and I serve the Beldama Weird. We have a duty to uphold. You? I don't know your true intentions. Still, we could use the help of someone who isn't quite as attached to the forest as we are. You might prove useful after all. My sister Olina is still out there, probably trapped somewhere between the fires and the enraged forest creatures. The fires burn, our sister is missing, and the villagers are dying. Something needs to be done. Get everyone back here and we can keep them safe. For a while. In the meantime, we'll work on what to do next. And make sure you put those fires out. This building won't provide much protection if it burns to the ground.